Hey, Muriel from Costa Rica, and I will be talking about what exactly is living a laptop lifestyle living in Costa Rica. What is it? How does it look like? Is it something for you? Well, let me just touch on that step by step with some examples, but also some things that people never realized, because it's not hard to create a laptop lifestyle. But let me just clear up some things. But before I do, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, this is an invite to do that right now. Consider to hit the bell icon, get a notification every time I upload a new video. That might help you, find the information that you're searching for now and in the future about Costa Rica, Costa Rica expat life, living in Costa Rica, moving to Costa Rica, but also how to create a laptop lifestyle while living in Costa Rica. And because many people, thanks to my awesome audience who is watching my videos and asking me questions, giving me feedback, I received this question. Muriel, tell me please, what exactly is a laptop lifestyle and how is it possible to live in Costa Rica thanks to that? So yeah, let me just dive right in and give you the broad explanation of a laptop lifestyle. I looked it up myself, and in general, you can say this about it. A laptop lifestyle is that you can run your company or your work remotely from anywhere in the world as long as you have access to the internet. Well, that's awesome, right? But I want to highlight a couple of things, and that's why I'm so driven to do this video. Now we are living right now, currently in November 2020. And it appeared to be a time of change because of COVID, right? COVID is like creating this movement around the world where a lot of jobs, a lot of work is digitalized. You know, people who have a job are now urged to work online from home by their bosses, by their companies, and a lot of things change. And I would not preferably say that things change for the worst, but also for the better. But you can see it from two ways. So when I just moved here to Costa Rica in 2018 with my husband Dirk and two growing up kids, there were many people here in our expat community at the Peninsula de Nicoya, people I met, other parents coming from all around the world with their kids. Some kids were born here, and a lot of people worked remotely for a boss, for a company elsewhere, in the United States, in Canada, even Africa. And you know, that created their laptop lifestyle. You know, they just worked in their home office or rented a place with the used as office, or just like myself with their laptop were working from their favorite coffee shop or restaurant, right? Which is awesome. Now guess what's happening? This big transition in the world with people with jobs were working remotely, not having that job, the security anymore, and you know, don't experience their online job as freedom anymore because they're depending on someone else paying their paychecks, giving them work, and basically providing for their laptop lifestyle here in Costa Rica, but it could also be elsewhere, right? So yeah, for many years, a laptop lifestyle was possible also for people with jobs. Right now, even more, but also the fact is that many companies are cutting on jobs, so the freedom for many is disappearing. Now, what makes me different than people with remote jobs living a laptop lifestyle? Well, let me just give my definition of a laptop lifestyle living in Costa Rica, and that is basically this: creating my own economy, not depending on the current financial situation of a specific country, not depending on the currency, the coin of the country that you're living in, right? In Costa Rica, that is the colona, right? No matter where you live in the world, that you're not depending on political situation, right? But basically, for me, what's most important is that you're creating a life you don't need a vacation from, right? Creating a life you don't need a vacation from. I repeat this on purpose. For me, that is a laptop lifestyle living in Costa Rica. Now, I'm not sure whether you want to move to Costa Rica or if you're already living in Costa Rica, or what makes you watch this video up to here. But I assure you it's going to be more interesting, because I'm going to share a story with you that hopefully will open up your eyes about perhaps where you are kind of stuck right now, and where you want to be, because you don't experience that freedom yet that you're dreaming about, giving you the freedom of choice, of location independence, of financial independence, of basically creating that life on your terms. And that's the story. I'm gonna take you back to January 2019. It was when my mother-in-law Dirk's mom was visiting us for 2 months per year, so we were doing a Costa Rica trip. Let's call it a field trip in our own country. We were vacationing. We were going to Monteverde, and the only stuff that we brought was, you know, normally we walk here in flip-flops or barefoot all day, but I brought some shoes and a vest because a little bit colder there, and my toothbrush, and you know, some general small things that women bring, but also my cell phone, my smartphone, and my laptop. And it is a sad story, actually, but on our way to our first accommodation in Monteverde, I got a phone call while driving up a very steep hill. Monteverde has a lot of hills and mountains and four-wheel drive paths, that my father just passed away. And that was, of course, a shocking event in my life. He passed away out of the blue. We didn't see it coming. And the moment that we got access to our Airbnb, the first thing that I was doing was grabbing my laptop and started making arrangements with my brother, who was also traveling at that point in Africa, who was just checking in a place where he was taking an internal flight. So he had access to the internet since 2 months, and we were connecting and how to get that funeral in movement while we were still abroad, right? So while I was waiting for my emergency flight back to the Netherlands, where I was born and raised, where my father passed away, I had immediate access to an internet connection in the Airbnb where I was staying. Costa Rica has very good internet connections in many, many places. And, you know, I got started organizing his funeral while we were not present. I call that freedom. I call that laptop freedom, just in organizing important things. That's the communication freedom that we all have these days. Now, can you imagine that we live very isolated, remotely at the Peninsula de Nicoya, and I was in Monteverde, and I had to catch a flight in 24 hours, and I had to be in San Jose. Do you think I had time to get back to my home, to get like more stuff, to fly to the Netherlands? No, but I luckily, and that's what I always bring, my laptop and my smartphone, that's basically my business without walls, where I've created with Dirk our own economy. We don't have an employee, we don't have a job, we're not depending on others giving us work to do, we are not depending on others allowing us to take a couple of days off and be fully offline because we were flying whatsoever. And basically what happened in the next 3.5 weeks is that I went with the children to the Netherlands. Dirk stayed with his mom here. It was too complicated to all leave. We had a dog, two dogs here. And basically I flew with my children, with our two children, to the Netherlands just like this, without hesitation, bringing my laptop and my phone. And while I was waiting at the airport, I could also catch up with some small things by leveraging the internet, doing some type of work once, and getting paid time after time. So for example, I remember that I wrote an email to all my contacts on my email list, you know, like, I'm gonna be offline the next couple of days because my father passed away. And that email paid us a couple of thousands of dollars, because in that email I referred people to an offer that I had open at that time. I created a course that time, an online course, and by sending out, writing one email that I also rescheduled to send out the next day while I was offline, that email generated a couple of thousands of dollars on a training, a course, a digital course that I wrote, that I created once. I spent time just once And I leveraged the internet and some smart technology and system doing the work for me. And that created residual income for me. That is, for me, the definition of a laptop lifestyle. Doing the work once and seeing getting paid time after time without you're doing anything. So, and here is where the difference is with people who say that they have a laptop lifestyle, but they're actually living the nightmare. They say that they have a laptop lifestyle, but they're actually locked up in paradise in an office whatsoever, because they don't have the freedom to work as much as I want, as they want, to earn as much as they want, to work whomever they want or not want, because they're depending on others to see their income coming in. And I prefer specifying what a laptop lifestyle is living in Costa Rica for myself, is that I don't have people to pay, that I'm not depending on the lack of work that others are doing. Dirk owned restaurants, remember, back in the Netherlands. He had 25 people working for them, and a lot of them were awesome, but some of them were lacking their work. It was a lot of energy to leading a team of 25 people, right? And when you have figured out how you can live and work laptop lifestyle, you can also work fully by yourself. And I love this word as a new discovery, as a solopreneur, depending on you, your laptop, the internet, smart technology and system and automation doing the work for you. So you just can live a life that you don't have to take a vacation from. I think this is next level thinking. If you were thinking that you were living the laptop lifestyle, or if you're dreaming about living the laptop lifestyle, you probably got hesitated, because you also know those stories about people grinding away behind their laptop, glued behind the screen all day, because they need to recruit people, they need to actively sell, chase friends and family and strangers. And that is not what I believe is a laptop lifestyle living in Costa Rica. There are no neighbors here. I live super remotely, not just on the borderline of off-grid. I do have water and electricity, so it's not officially off-grid, but like, we don't have much here. We live very primitive, but we're utilizing the most smart technology in the world and a fast internet connection. I have a good laptop, a MacBook, and a newest smartphone, but that is basically all I need. So in those 3.5 weeks that I was arranging things for my father, I could, in the evenings, I could just catch up a couple of times per week, you know, activating some systems, some emails being sent out, and taking over some smart systems, keep on doing that. So the work continued without I was working. That is a laptop lifestyle for me. And again, 2020, COVID, it's time for change. It's time to open up your mind and stop working more, but start earning more and stop working more. Earning more, working less. Okay, there you go. You know, remember, I'm Dutch and I'm translating, I'm learning Spanish, and sometimes I get, you know, lost in three languages, but I think that you get my point, right? My generation, I'm, you know, from 71 now, I see you're counting, how old is she? But I'm from a generation that I was taught you have to work hard, you have to go to school, you have to, you know, that's the time where you work your 40-year plan, raise your kids, and then when you're 65, it's time for your retirement. That business model is a not existing business model. There are ways to generate an income online. For example, of course, there are remote job contracts, but like I explained, I don't believe it is ideal, because you're still depending on someone else paying your paycheck. And if that company doesn't survive, where's the paycheck, right? There is, in financing, trading, that's not something that I'm an expert on. I do own cryptocurrency, but I'm not an expert in trading and stuff, right? I'm not on the stock markets. I know a lot of people who are, and they live here in my town. Awesome. But that's not a very easy way to get started successfully with a laptop lifestyle, working less and earning more, right? There is many online coaches. I know many, but many of them are flat broke. Why? They have no clue about how the internet can work for them. They don't know how to attract people to them. They're still in this old pattern of chasing people and just spamming stuff on their wall, talking to people who will never buy from them, right? So if you don't know how to leverage systems and strategies that can do the work for you while you're offline, basically, if you don't know how you can invite people to reach out to you, asking you, you know, where they can pay you to get started with your product or coaching or whatever you offer, you're missing out. That is all part of a laptop lifestyle to me. And I'm gonna hang in there. If you're watching, it means that you're super interested in what it can bring you, how that's possible for you or not, right? So there's also course creators, right, who make a course, who make a product, but they stay flat broke because, again, they created something they're very passionate about themselves, but they didn't do their due diligence enough, and it's actually not interested for a lot of people. People are not in search for it, or if it is a beautiful product that people are needing and wanting and buying, they have no clue how to build those virtual highways leading to them. And that's why a lot of brilliant people and artists and musicians and inventors are flat broke, because they focus on their product, but they don't focus on attraction online. So, you know, a laptop lifestyle has for me specific components. That is working less and earning more. That is leverage of, you know, systems and tools and automation doing the work for you after you've created the work just once. And you get paid time after time. And also very important, especially where you're dreaming about living in Costa Rica, like I do, that you're not depending on the local economy, that you're not getting paid in colones, because, you know, the local value of money is different, right, than you want to earn. Trust me, the general person here gets paid $3 to $5 per hour if they're lucky. And then it's long hours and the labor in general. If I see the guys who built the house, you know, it's long days in the burning sun. It's bloody hard work for a small paycheck compared to what's possible in the laptop lifestyle, according to my definition, right? Now I hear you think, okay, that's a lot of information. Now what? Well, now what? I don't know now what. I am living the laptop lifestyle, but I'm making videos about what I'm passionate about. Guess what? That's one way of leveraging a platform that sends out your information, your stuff, your videos while you're offline. So guess what? If you have a passion or a talent, right, and you know how to create videos about it and start a YouTube channel. My mother-in-law literally loves working with her sewing machine and loves to create stuff. Now she's making this bed sheet from all these little pieces of cotton. I saw a YouTube channel. I saw a video of people who uploaded videos on how to sew those pieces together. It's like handcraft, right? Those videos were from November 20th. They were watched and viewed online more than 500,000 times. Guess what? The maker of those videos is getting paid by YouTube, right? It's 3 cents per viewer. If you are working according to having 4,000 watched hours and more than 1,000 subscribers, YouTube is going to pay you 3 cents per view. Guess what? This is one of the ways to generate income based on your passion, a freedom lifestyle business, earning an income by sharing the things and doing the things you love. There you go. I hope it starts making sense for you. So I want you to step away from thinking about making money online is chasing friends and family and strangers and going to malls and doing home meetings and being on the phone all day and being glued on my screen. No, then you're missing out on something. If you want to learn more, and this is why, well, I'm on this mission, right, to also create a community of Costa Rica expats and lovers and also travelers and also people who just want to work remotely and online the way that I do, wherever in the world, but to create this community, you know, that I can show how I have created it. So I've created my own coaching, right? Because I can refer people to beautiful education platforms that you can access in the very first link below my video. I will just add that link here. www.digitaldutchies.com/itspossible. Meaning really from the bottom of my heart, do an orientation course that's ready for you there. And see how this is possible for you. It's a blueprint training. It's awesome. It's for the people who want to tip their toes in the water. But thank you everyone reaching out to me in my messenger as I, you know, I invite people to, if they scroll to my description, hit me up on Facebook Messenger if you have questions, if you want to work with me directly. Yes, I'm a designer of coaching programs, right? Because some people just don't, they only want to work with me because they follow my videos and they feel somehow related to me and they don't want to learn in another digital program. Although it's an awesome education program or an entrepreneur platform, they want to work with me and want to learn from me. Well, I made that possible now. I have created with proud and joy Life by Design coaching, and it teaches people how to create a laptop lifestyle the way that I have created it in all ways. So this is going to be an awesome intensive challenge for those who are ready yesterday to start living a laptop lifestyle they were always dreaming about. So yeah, I first of all, I hope that my video created an open mind and that it helped you to see what a true laptop lifestyle is all about. It has nothing to do with simply working online, right? Because that's what many people do, but they're still depending on their job, paychecks, on their boss, on, you know, they get told by others who they should work with, and they are there are other people who are creating how high or low those paychecks are. But guess what? You can be in charge of all of that by creating your own economy and a laptop lifestyle. And that is the purpose of my whole Life by Design freedom life, freedom lifestyle business, a Life by Design coaching programs. So I have really limited spots, I'm gonna be truly honest, because I don't strive to have like 50 coaching students on a weekly basis. That means that I will be locked up in an office because I want to pay attention to all my students. But I am just taking 5 students the coming month to my online coaching programs. And if that is you, go check out the link that you see in the description below. It's a digital Dutchies link, and you're gonna see a little emoji with me behind a laptop, and then the link to my coaching program. Okay, so Muriel Dijkema coaching, that's like the link name. It's weird because I didn't have enough letters to create that better looking link. Go check it out. Scroll on my website, and if you're interested, hit that button and schedule an orientation call with me. You know, that is what I offer. And I leave it up to you. You don't have to do anything. If you just find value in my video today, then my mission was completed. But if you want to take the next step and really directly work with me, then the door is open and I'm gonna leave it really up to you. There's this saying that I learned from one of my first 8-figure mentors. I invested in a lot of digital courses and mentorship, and one of them was an 8-figure mentor, and he said, you know, you can guide a horse to the water, but you cannot force it to drink. And that's what I always say. If people say, yeah, but I don't want this, and I say, well, then don't. You don't have to do it. It's your life, it's your decisions. But I'm just saying, this times of COVID calls for a change. Make it your time to shine. If you don't know how to generate an income with social media, you're pretty much wasting your time. You're leaving money on the table. If you want to create more freedom, you know, gain more time and work less and earn more, make it your time to shine. Go to the description under my videos. There's more information there. Hit me up on Facebook. But first and foremost, you can choose to grab this short orientation course. The very first link below every of my video, digitaldutchies.com/itspossible. But for the serious people who want to work one-on-one with me or in small groups, you know, check out my website, connect with me, let's have a talk. And yeah, I would be proud taking you to the next level in life and business in 2021, which is there soon. Let me know if you found value in my video. Like my video, share my video, comment under my video, ask me questions below my video. I'm happy to reply to everyone. And with that being said, this was Muriel from Costa Rica, from the Freedom Lifestyles Academy. Thank you for watching and see you on my next video. Bye for now.